my ass. You call the storms. Where is the rain? Those drizzles don't count. I drizzle more when I pee in the sink. And it's just the right height. Catch all those involuntary splatters. And when I'm done, I'll go outside and climb a ladder. And I will go up there and take me a bucket and pour water inside. I'll say, hey, Mr. Cloud, won't you drop it from the bottom? Hey, Mr. Cloud, won't you drop it from the bottom? Hey, Mr. Cloud, drop it from the bottom of me. Bernie Sanders, my ass. He's just a socialist who's confused. Yeah, he seems like a really nice guy. And I don't doubt he cares about the Jews. That's not a plank on his campaign. Anti-Semitism's not that big a problem. But if you wanna talk about problems, man, well, Bernie Sanders got a lot of wanna take the money from the folks who earn it. Give it to the folks that don't. It's the Bernie surprise. That'll be the best until the economy collapses. Thanks to his ill-advised economic policies. Well, then we move up to Canada, where they do commie much better. Still a stupid idea either way, but at least you become me in a sweater. But El Nino here and no rain to fall in. I got to wonder why. El Nino here and no rain to fall in. I got to wonder why. And I'll say, hey, Mr. Cloud, won't you drop it from the bottom? Hey, Mr. Cloud, won't you drop it from the bottom? Hey, Mr. Cloud, drop it from the bottom on me.
That was pretty clean.